The Nigerian Institute of Public Relations, in collaboration with the Federal Ministry of Information and National Orientation, has organized its first National Spokesperson Summit aimed at repositioning Nigeria's reputation. The event, which took place in Abuja, had in attendance stakeholders in public relations. Olina Adejo reports.
Declaring the first National Spokesperson Summit happened, Vice President Kashim Shettima, represented by Mr. Stanley Nkwocha, Senior Special Assistant to the President on Media and Communication, Office of the Vice President, said the summit must be seen as a tool to tackle the challenge of fake news and misinformation threatening the country.
The life of a nation, the power of a single word to stabilize or disrupt cannot be underestimated. Just like the chairman here, of course, did say. Therefore, it is crucial that as we exchange ideas, as we share knowledge, and as we build relationships, we do so within a framework of order, not chaos. This maiden summit of spokespersons arises after timely intervention in a world where lies and propaganda vie for dominance amidst the complexities of our daily existence.
In an address, Minister of Information and National Orientation, Alhaji Muhammad Idris Malaiki, noted that spokespersons play a major role in development across the world. He therefore charged public relations practitioners to act in line with standard practice.
I expect that at the end of this summit, the capacities of spokespersons will have been strengthened to also equip participants with the skills needed to craft compelling narratives for national development.
Dr. Ike Neliaku, President and Chairman Governing Council, Nigeria Institute of Public Relations, says the institute is concerned about the reputation of Nigeria, adding that the summit is an initiative that will equip spokespersons with the right skills to address public relations challenges. In a presentation on the theme of the summit, Change Narratives, Change Society, a case study of successful spokespersons in history, Professor Tony Iredia, former spokesperson, National Electoral Commission, and former Director General of the Nigerian Television Authority, called on public relations professionals to be informed and knowledgeable on subject matters.
Communication must be effective. Both content and context are important. The key point is persuasion, and must take all stakeholders, especially the public, along in what you do. You must always promote positives and reduce negatives.
In a goodwill message, some stakeholders at the event appreciated achievement of the current leadership of the Nigerian Institute of Public Relations for the summit and called for adequate approach in addressing corruption, fake news, and misinformation. Olina Adejo, Aso Television News.